I've just been camping up on the roof for a few minutes while we get ourselves organised. Wait for her to come down. Come over by the car and we'll both jump in together. And we're off. Would have liked to put that...
I can smell that Zed horde from here.
Going the wrong way. It don't flip around as well as some of the vehicles. No more fuel, so I can't mess about on this one. Turn right here. Might mess about running hordes over.
I need help!
Sounds like somebody's in trouble.
This could be a ruse from one of the bad guys.
Real big.
I was bored, so I went out and found a few things. You're welcome.
Damn, homie, thanks. No way I can fit this.
You're really good with that thing.
I should reload. This is my last mag. Could be a problem later. Oh, I think I'm gonna like this place.
I don't think about it, though.
Better than today.
Hey there. Make yourself at home?
Hey, you're good people. Come on in.
Damn. Let's do it. I've heard other folks in town might be talking with these bandits. We should find out what's up. You got it. Let's hope you're as lucky as I am. Are you trying to kill me? Going far with all this.
Hola, amigo.
It's good to see you alive. Hey, you. Let's haggle. All right.
It's got nothing I want. And we're done. This is just gonna have me driving about until I come across them guys and give me some help.
Okay.
Like they say, fortune favors the bold. Where should I put this?
Well,
where should I put this?
Those grenades might come in handier.
I got nothing.
Right, I want to be stood in a certain area. That's even better, thanks, Ollie. Don't be stupid. You can't stop the skull hounds. If you're smart like us, you'll start taking orders from them. Sorry to hear that. I can't let any ally of that gang stay in this town.
It's time for you to die! Fuck me!
My people tell me that we have a town that doesn't seem to appreciate us. Well, that sort of behavior simply cannot be tolerated. Make no mistake, we will have your town. You cannot stop us.
I feel like passing out.
I've got some bad news.
Should I put this?
Do you remember that location? He's coming back to her there. Get in!
Heard enough. These assholes are mine. I'm headed your way.
Thanks. Please hurry.
Shut the police car. Da 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 da. Gonna have to go up here and get the other ones.
A juggernaut here.
This one is 15:15.
Help would be be, acceptable.
Uh-huh.
Right behind you. Better not have to run carrying all this.
What the hell?
I've got no weapons. With enough bullets in it. Improvised suppressor. Repair that weapon.
Burning time we really don't have.
I know someone's listening, so come help an old man out.
Fuel.
We have a freak nearby.
Now to the sea. Not bad. They'll probably attack my base as well.
I'm sending everyone who's willing and able.
We've kind of got an emergency here. Can you help?
Nice to see you.
I'm looking to do some trading.
Sure, sounds good.
Maybe they'll find someone even louder to eat. Have you seen how many infestations there are around here? We gotta do something, and soon.
6-pound blade. Put that down. Matching one. Machine cutting blade. I nearly chipped you off.
You're a lifesaver, really.
I think I can go much longer without a rest. If we don't follow these guys, they're just gonna keep coming back.
What's on your mind?
I'm right behind you.
This is a lot of stuff to carry.
Hey everyone, our scouts found where these bandits are holed up. It's time to take them out once and for all. If we pull this off, nobody else will ever bother this town. Our legacy of law and order will be set in stone.
That's a screamer. Better keep my distance. That's done. Good luck with this.
It's time these assholes learned how the law works around here now. If we take out the leader.
You brought yourselves a little time, but trust me, we shall return soon enough.
Garrus, drop by if you get a chance. We've got something that might help you.
If we take out their leader, I think they'll get the message.
This is one of them occasions where my person was running off. And I had to go and chase them to get them back. Or else they would have tried to get back and probably got killed. Make sure she climbs the fence. I thought he was behind me though, you see. You gotta just keep checking. Because sometimes you'll run off and leave him. I think they just laid on things that... the notes that I dropped. And they're just shooting at zombies. No. I've got to get back to my own base. So I can have a rest.
Down to the last magazine here.
What's all this about?
Hey everyone, our scouts found where these bandits are holed up. It's time to take them out once and for all. If we pull this off, nobody else will ever bother this town. Our legacy of law and order will be set in stone. It's time these assholes learned how the law works around here. That guy's gonna take a lot of ammo. After you. It's time these assholes learned how the law works around here now. If we take out their leader, I think they'll get the message.
You've bought yourselves a little time, but trust me, we shall return soon enough.
Not yet, Christopher. No weapons. Working. My guy's tired. And I've got no bullets in the guns. I didn't realise I'd be obviously done all the play guys. Must have done them. I didn't think I'd done that many, to be honest. I thought I had a few more to go. I thought I'd only done about four. But there's 10 to do, isn't there? Or 7? On every map. There's 10 plague hearts. I thought there was 10 plague hearts. Did you ask me to put money on it? As I said 10. This isn't our base. Deja vu. Should have gone up the other way.
Did everyone behave while I was gone? Almost out of those.
I shouldn't have done that. Because I usually like to make the,
We need to quiet down. We're drawing way too much attention.
5 cups of coffee on him. Rid of some of these guns.
That's an unfriendly face. You better move on. I don't say this a lot, but yeah, this group's pretty cool.
Zed's incoming all sides.
Hey everyone, our scouts found where these bandits are holed up. It's time to take them out once and for all. If we pull this off, nobody else will ever bother this town. Our legacy of law and order will be set in stone. It's time these assholes learned how the law works around here now. If we take out their leader, I think they'll get the message.
Drop by if you get a chance. We've got something that might help you.
Going far with all this.
Aim for the Zeds, asshole! Today is the day we finally got our shit together. Yay! Sup, tough guy.
Well, this is where it could all go wrong, really, couldn't it? I mean, it's like... He's got all these bullets on him. I don't think we need those. I don't think he needs those. He's got 60 bullets, got 100 bullets on him, but he's got to have some more 50 cal. But I can't What's change that? Out of this character.
Lead on.
Hey, a friendly face.
What the hell am I thinking?
I don't think I can eat any of the grenades. All the firebombs. Going up against them myself, I think I'm going to be better off with another 30 bullets. My car emptied. And I would have liked to have been able to get into we'll repair that. And refuel it, regardless of the fact that it doesn't quite need refueling. Oh, it's putting 20 in, is it? Let's try that again. Thirty-five. Yep, should be enough. One repair kit and one fuel. I should take Delphina with me.
What's on your mind? Take care of yourself.
Maybe take I hope I find him resting. Ike. Who the hell's Ike? I should have found the other guy first. Damn it. What's that there? It's not on the campfire. There we go. No. He'll probably turn up now.
I think I just spotted a feral.
We got a feral on our hands.
Good to see you alive.
Well, I think this is going to be me ending the story in the next video until I can find the guy who wants to come with me. I've got Al with me, but Al's an idiot. He's got sewing. Extra pockets. I want my military trained guy. Day 22.
Guys, the menu around here is getting real short. We need more food. Trying to kill me?
Let's keep seeing if we can find my guy. Not Diamond. Max health for 1 hour. Those with medical knowledge use their knowledge. Cost 3 meds. We'll do that in a short while. In the next hour we'll finish this game. Because we've got to go and do this last mission. I'm just looking for my guy. He's wearing army fatigues, just the same as I am with this character. They're my two toughest guys and they've both got 50 cals and loads of bullets, 7 and 0.62 fast weapons and all the rest of it. He's not in any of the beds. He's not dead. This kind of thing happens from time to time.
Somebody out there must know where we can scavenge for more supplies.
I'll find someone in the network to handle that.
We should call around, see if anyone knows where we might dig up some supplies.
We will handle the situation for you.
We've got 11.
I'm a fan of the network's live and let live kind of style.
I like the way these Red Talon guys get stuff done.
Got a screamer in the area. A couple more left.
Nice one.
Yeah, I'm done out here. Heading back. Stay down. This place could come in real handy as an outpost. Nothing moving around here but the living.
Where's the bloody thing, though? Would be there, wouldn't it?
Heading home. Keep the lights on for me.
but hopefully by the time I get home, the proper guy that I need will have turned up. This is the one that I miss. You can just go, I'll stop packing there. Where's my compadre? Right, I can't find him. Bet he's not in here either.
Drop off successful.
Delfina, it's up there. He's not in any of the beds. Nope. Often to be found working there. So I don't know, maybe if I set those going. Don't cost any food. Stop making a noise.
A screamer. How fantastic.
Not that I need the water. Right, I can't find the guy that I want. So you can't play the game you want because the guy that I want is not, you know, ever around. Well, he is, but for some reason he's not around now when I need him the most. But the choice of any other guy with me, it's got to be him. Nestor, the guy I want. He's not dead. He's there, look. But I can't change to him. Bruising for a fight, is he? Go for the endurance, though. Discipline. Increased stamina, light encumbrance limit, and weapon durability. Think. I think I'll go for that. So I just don't know where he is. Right, I'm going to end this video here and then I'll come straight back and I'll finish this game off by taking him on his own, basically, because that's what he's got to do. Now he's got to go all on his lonesome. To fight these guys. Because there's nobody he can take with him. I suppose maybe Delphina. If we remember where Delphina is. And she was sat there a minute ago. Or even perhaps Amani, she was quite good.
Hey buddy, I almost missed you.
Almost.
Yes? Catch you in a bit.
There's Delphina. Oh, she's just dressed. Come here.
Hola, friend. What's new?
Hola. Right. When we come back, we'll be going off on this little endeavour to finish the game. It's the end game. So, oh, there's a couple of screamers I have to deal with first. To make sure they don't bring down. Any grief on the camp? I've got fuel. And before we do that, we're gonna warm up the medical bay. So, I will see you in the next video when we come back and we'll be going off on this mission to sort these bad guys out just there. The car ready, so, and we also need to nip down to see them first. I hope it's still got, she's still got the thing for me. Maybe not, I don't know. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Thank you very much for watching and you try and catch the next video for the end of this end game of this particular enclave that we've got, and then we will hopefully continue it on in a brand new play after that. So please remember to like, subscribe, and do anything you can to you know, support the channel and support the videos. Thank you very much. This is Andreas out.